Hi everybody, Joey here again and welcome back. So in today's video, I want to take this opportunity to tell you about something I'm really excited about. A bit of a backstory first though, I suppose. A little while ago, I wrote a book and titled it The Ultimate Do-It-Yourself Handbook for the Do-It-Yourself Aquarist. And that's been available as a digital copy for the longest time, more commonly called an e-book. However, many of you wanted an actual hard copy, meaning you wanted me to print the book off. And if you've been following me on Facebook, you know where this is going. I went ahead and did just that. However, I printed it off in a limited number of copies. What makes me excited about this is the fact that I'm going to be signing each copy for you. I'm also going to include shipping and tracking for free. To top it off, I'm also including the ebook version. Now you might be wondering what the difference between the ebook version and the actual hard copy, and the answer is nothing. The ebook version was actually formatted originally to be printed, but printing and distributing is extremely expensive. For the time being, I'm only going to be shipping this to Canada as well as the United States as well. However, if that changes in the near future, I'll announce if I'm shipping worldwide on Facebook, so just make sure you're following me on there if you're interested. Now obviously, if you can't get this hard copy, you can still get the ebook as well. That's still going to be available. To order the book or get more information and details on it, you can go ahead and go to thekingofdiy.com. Now I know all of you were probably expecting a do-it-yourself project or a new presentation for you today. However, it's things like this that actually power this channel and make it continuously possible. And you guys always support me on everything that I do, so I absolutely needed to take a moment to simply say thank you for allowing me to continue moving forward by getting your direct support. Anyways, I hope that you guys are as excited about this book as I am. Unfortunately, I do only have it in limited quantities, so make sure you get your copy fast before they're all gone. I also wanted to thank you guys for watching today's video, and I will see you guys next week when I show you a project that I believe everybody should do as well as have.